Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come! Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Watch it!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. Get feet wet, Marines. Watch the vent!
Watch it!
Catching up.
No power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far into the room.
Aid kit here. Ammo drop.
Check this up.
Let's rock!
more! Left side!
But they're locked down. Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher.
Who needs an aid kit?
Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
There's more!
This is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Swarm rolling on your position.
Patching up.
Keep moving, fire team. Door heads locked down. There's more working Joes, though. This.
I would be pleased to assist. Data corruption, I'm afraid. No cipher present. No. Is there another? There we are. Sending you the door code.
Somebody take the gear.
Watch it!
We are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup. The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
Oh. So, we're safe.
I'd say that's a negative.
Is that all of them?
That a company ship? What the fuck?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote.
What?
Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar.
Ammo drop here.
Patching up.
We've got aid kits here.
Sentry deployed.
Start depressurization when you are ready.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Grabbing ammo.
Don't fucking die on us now!
Sentry deployed.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs! Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
That's rocking!
What?
Flank! pressurize the hydraulics for the bay doors. Controls are below the landing deck. Door hydraulics prime. Continuing launch sequence.
Enjoy the ride home. Just keep the Sivvy from throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. Lot of whaling shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position. report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing. On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
Suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spinners.
Watch it!
Much Wayland shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Pala Station itself.
Grabbing ammo.
Somebody take the gear.
Watch the walls!
This is the floor.
Drop.
a radiological signal.
Patching up.
Aid kits here.
Whoa, careful. Seal's loose. You're fine. I'll have Esther dose you with anti-rats later, just in case. This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Evacuating survivors.
Hear that?
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Watch it!
Rodriguez?
Patching up.
I told you, we're secure. You're the only ones in danger here, Marines.
That's the job, ma'am. We'll get you out safe.
Ammo drop.
Rodriguez.
Give me time to contact the home office for guidance.
What the hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued?
See this on approach.
Grabbing ammo.
Aid kits here. Patching up.
Across that canyon. There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended.
Oh.
got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
I'll assume that was a rhetorical question. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Marines, you've sealed yourself in a dangerous location.
The Xenos behind us weren't...
What's down here with us is worse.
Prowler?
Shoot him from range! Cautious advance. Heavy synth radio traffic ahead.
Thank you.
lockdown on the farm. That synth's putting out a lot of power.
I got you. Patching up.
How many of these fuckers are down here?
Sentry guns. Clean those out.
a tracker signal. Bugs!
Sentry's ready to go.
Show.
Sergeant Herrera, please listen. You need to withdraw your team. The only survivors of Paula Station are synthetics.
Ammo drop.
Yes. We're not gonna leave you in their hands, Rodriguez.
Hey, you're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
Aid kits here.
Patching up.
Aid kits here. Ammo drop.
Patching up. Shield.
Disable her network hubs.
Fire team, watch for synth power cores! Same as the console before! Lock them in to overload the system!
Grabbing ammo.
Patching up. Sentry deployed.
Sentry
Patching up.
Aid kits here.
Grabbing ammo.
There! Intact synth power core!
Do you comprehend the significance of these ruins? What do you risk unleashing here? Forces in the universe humans are not prepared to grapple with. Primary hub powering down. Cynthia's optical network is collapsing.
I asked you to leave. I did everything to discourage your advance. You wouldn't stop.
Fuck's that about?
The primary hub has failed. The auxiliary is now handling 76% of Cynthia's internal traffic.
Keep looking for power cores, fire team! Let's overload that off top!
Catching up.
Weyland-Yutani has the resources to contain the dangers found here. You don't. Your experience, I am available at any hour. I do not sleep.